Hello and welcome to another episode. My name is Mohammed Amir and today's episode we are going to discuss how you can set up your gig on Fiverr.com. And after creating your gig, some people ask me, I create the gig and I don't see any request in buyer section. So in this episode, we are going to be covering two things. One, how to create the gig, and the second, if you already have created a gig, then why you cannot see the request on buyer section. So let's get started.
Alright people, now I am back to PC, and as you know, today's episode we are gonna be discuss first how you can make your gig on Fiverr.com, and I am currently sitting on my profile. So if you have already created the gigs, then please skip this part, and if you don't have, then please watch. So first of all, if you don't create any gig, then click on the create a new gig button, and after that this will be redirect to this page. So here you can type your title, and this title is basically a description of your gig. Before you creating this title, make sure you have some options in your mind. First thing, don't use any special characters like hyphen, dash, comma and other things. And the second and most important thing is that once you create your gig, you can change the title here, but you cannot change your title in address bar. So make sure you have to create a short, nice title, and after that, as I have created for a logo animation, and I choose the category. This is the most important point, like video and animation, because the logo and intro animation also belong to video and animations family. So first category, I have choose video and animations, and after that, I choose intro and animated logos. All right. Now here is the option of file type formats, what kind of format you are offer, AVI, FLV and some other things. Okay, I already checked all formats because I deliver. After that, here is the pricing tab. So here is two options. If you want to offer a standard package like $5, $10, $20, a fixed amount, then you can choose a one option like basic package. But I can deliver the different quality in my work, so I have chose three packages button like here, and I have set basic, standard and premium, and here is the description of your packages, here is the delivery time of your packages, revision, version included, full HD, logo transparency, background music and so many settings. Make sure you have checked, and you have to keep that difference between $5 package, $10 package, $15 package, any amount you want. Like I have set $10, $20 and then $30. And then my gig extra. Like I'm offering some extra things. Extra fast delivery. Like if I offer extra fast delivery, I have to choose for basic. Like I am delivering in a one day and extra charges will be $5. For standard, of course one. And then the price 10. And the premium one day, and I choose $15. All right. And like additional revision, additional logos, and some other things. After that, click on the save button and moving to the next step. The next step is description and frequent asked question. Here is the tab. Briefly describe your gig. Make sure you have described your gig briefly. You told people what kind of gig you are offering, what is your services and blah blah blah. Like here is the setup, welcome to top intro gig and blah and some other things and some other things and some other thing. A long description. People don't have time to read this kind of description, but make sure you have complete your fully professional introduction of your gig. After that, here is a frequent asked question the people sometimes ask, like what format is the video? So I have set up here what format is the video, and here is the answer, and then I already have like what is logo transparency, and here is another option, and if you want to add some other option, you can also add some other options. Many frequent asked question, like if you click here, add frequent, here is your question and here is your answer. And then click on the add button. After that, click on the save and then go to requirement option. This tab allows you to put some options like, if I'm offering a gig for logo and intro animation, so what I want from my client, like I want your logo or text in any format with clear background, your website or any slogan, optional, logo must be in PNG, PSD, JPEG and blah blah blah, and with the logo transparency. Well, the point is that you have to be sure what you need from your client, and you can add here and then click on the save button and then moving to the gallery. Alright, build your gallery. So if you shoot a good video or if you make a good video about your gig, then it's a very good. If you don't have the skills for making video for your gig, then please contact me. I'll make it for yourself. And if you want to check this video, like this video, please click on the link that's showing on the screen and you can see this video. Alright, after that, I upload one video for my gig and three photos for my gig. The option I show you, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 option. Keep in mind, if you fill all the options with complete detail, you got a better response, your gig will be higher in the search result. Like if a person search here, logo and animated intros, then Fiverr basically figure out which gig is the best. Like a person have one order and a person have 1000 order. Obviously, Fiverr recommend the person who have 1000 order. But also, Fiverr recommend the person who have fully set up gig, fully prepared, and in fact, a makeup gig like I have. I set up all the things properly. And after that, you can click on the save button and then save on the preview button. And after that, your gig will be look like this. Like, here is my title. Here is the order that I complete for this gig. And in this side, a basic package, standard package, premium package, and here is my short introduction, like I'm a level 2 seller, positive rating and average response time, 1 hour, language, English and Urdu, and the option that I fill in my previous tabs also showing here. And after that, if you got some order, hopefully you got some orders. So the buyer, if give some reviews about your work, they also show here, like here, I have 25 reviews on this gig because I am a professional to making this kind of things. And here is the images that I upload. And here is the work that I make for my client. The work you done is also pinned into your portfolio section because Fiverr does not allow you to upload many videos, many photos, but they can give you a best advantage. They can pin your old work into your profile. All right, now let's move to the second point. After creating gig, if you not see any buyer request, then what happened? Well, go to the buyer request option, like I'm going to my buyer request section. What is the problem? Basically, here is two problem. One, for example, I have make a category like I design business card, for example. So I made a gig for business card, and maybe at the time you make your gig, no one want business card design, and you come here and you don't see any request. This is the first problem that the people face many times. Like I make, I design t-shirt and no one want a t-shirt at the time. So obviously when I come to this page, I don't see any request. So basically I prefer you to make 2 or 3 gig. If you are designer, then here is a tip for you. Maybe this tip is not an official tip, but the tip is work. And what is the tip? At the time of you selecting the category option, make sure first I choose video and animated logo. And after that, I check this thing, other. Because why choose other? I told you. When the client posts a request on Fiverr, they basically don't know what is Fiverr and how to use. Some clients are very familiar with Fiverr and some clients are new on Fiverr. They even don't know about the reviews. Well, if you choose other, I hope you got many things, many requests in the buyer section. And like, here is a search tag. Sorry, I forget about this. Search tag is basically help your gig to hire in the search section and make sure you have chose like, I target three things, animations, intro and logo design. All right, guys. Hope done the question.
Thanks for your time. If you like this tutorial, please like, comment and subscribe. If you have any question, please write your question in the comment section. My name is Mohammed Amir. See you next time.